What to expect after COVID-19 vaccination? Many considered COVID-19 vaccines as weapons that will end the pandemic. However, the fight is far from over with the emergence of new variants. So, people still need to wear face masks and maintain physical distancing, despite vaccination. The reason? Vaccines aren't the antidote for the poison that is COVID-19. Namanj Bompus at Johns Hopkins University said, "There are many people that think it's kind of an antidote to it all and that once you're vaccinated, you won't have to mask or distance or any of those things." According to the Washington Post, none of the vaccines with conditional approval can give instant and full protection against COVID-19. Even among vaccinated individuals, the coronavirus can still spread that may cause outbreaks. Of course, vaccinated people are unlikely to experience severe symptoms because they have neutralizing antibodies. But what about those they encounter who aren't vaccinated? The vaccine simply gave their bodies a better fighting chance. Pfizer's vaccine principal investigator, Onyema Ogbuagu, commented that no vaccine today can grant protection the same day it was administered. "If you got a COVID-19 vaccine shot today, your body would require some time to produce neutralizing antibodies. But it doesn't mean you shouldn't get a dose just because a time lag exists. It's between having a safer way to get resistance and having immunity after surviving the disease, with the latter more dangerous than the former." Here's another unknown in COVID-19 vaccines: transmission. Scientists have no clear evidence that the vaccines can stop the transmission between people. Since vaccines only elicit an immune response, a vaccinated person may remain as a carrier until their body completely eliminates the virus. And even after that, they may spread the coronavirus via fomites. When they touch contaminated objects, their skin doesn't repel the virus. Thus, their contaminated hands may place the pathogen on something else. This is why frequent hand washing is a must. Once scientists have sufficient data on the real-world implications of these vaccines, they can make new recommendations. Until then, we should continue wearing face masks and physical distancing, vaccinated or not. It's better to follow these protocols than put someone else at risk, especially those who have weaker immune systems. At the moment, there is no specific treatment for COVID-19. Also, the US CDC noted that experts don't know how long immunity lasts after vaccination.